In your autopilot settings, you can turn on your automatic blind spot camera. What this will do is it will show the corresponding repeater camera when you turn on your turn signal, which is a great way to see your blind spot. You can also move this around on the screen to pick the best placement. For more Tesla tips, subscribe.